Hello and welcome back to my channel Ananya the Superwoman Vlog. Here I am giving you the new experiment all about the chromatography. This is the paper chromatography experiment with science is fun series episode number 6. So please stay tuned till the last, and if you like the video, so don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. So let's get started. So let's discuss about this paper chromatography. So paper chromatography is a type of partition chromatography based on continuous differential partitioning of components of a mixture between stationary phase and a mobile phase. So let's start the today's experiment. For this experiment, I required a tissue paper strip, pencil, a clip, a pen, it should be a gel pen or sketch pen, a glass of water. So let's start with these equipments. These are the basic apparatus for the experiment. So first I have drawn a baseline with a pencil and putting a dot with this blue ink. You can take any kind of sketch pen. And let's introduce into this glass. So in the laboratory we prefer the glass jar and covered with a cardboard, but here I'm doing from home, so this is basically an experiment from home. So I'm taking a glass and pouring a little bit of water, but this water should not cross the baseline. So due to the capillary rise of water, it will spread throughout this strip of tissue paper. Generally in the laboratory we are using the chromatography paper. So after some time this blue ink will separate into different colors. So just wait and watch what happens in the next. So gradually the water level rises up due to the capillary action and the color separated to blue, a little bit of reddish pink and violet. So after drying this, I will show the rest of the part of this experiment. So I hope all of you have enjoyed this experiment. This is called the paper chromatography. So here you can see the distinguishable three colors into blue, violet and red from that spot of a blue ink. So this is the baseline and the blue color is the highest travel distance by the spot and red is the lowest distance traveled by the spot. So now we have to calculate the RF value from this experiment. So for that purpose I need a scale and I have to measure the length from the origin, and let's take the origin at the baseline. So you can see that is the first one, the red one I have marked with a pencil, that is 1.5 centimeter it travels, and the blue one travels up to 3.2 centimeter. So let's talk about the observation depth. So now you can see the different color spot in this particular experiment. One is red, another one is blue. So let's talk about this observation table. So the components of ink separates by ascending paper chromatography, where the RF value is denoted by the distance traveled by the spot and the ratio of distance traveled by the solvent front. So let's talk about this observation table. So first, number one, the color spot which we are getting in the paper, that is red, and the distance traveled by the spot, here we can write its distance is
The distance is 1.5 from the origin. So that is the baseline. From the baseline, the red spot intends in the 1.5 centimeter. So I'm writing here that is 1.5 centimeter distance traveled by the red color. And the second one is the distance traveled by the solvent front. Here the distance, we are taking the distance, the solvent front, up to this 7 centimeter for both the cases. So here it is 7 centimeter. And the blue color, it is intense at near about 3.2 or almost. So I'm writing here 3.2 centimeter, and here it is 7 centimeter. So now you can calculate this RF value very easily, that RF equals to 1.5 by 7, and here the RF is equal to 3.2 by 7. It is a unitless quantity as it is a ratio of two similar quantities. So thanks for watching. I hope all of you have enjoyed this experiment. So stay healthy and stay safe. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.